Okay, guys, here we are at the local civic center getting ready to ride the 1970s Montgomery elevator. Haven't been doing all that well lately, so let's ride. Oh, mamma mia, that doesn't sound good. The door close button doesn't work, but they fixed the floor indicator, although it still doesn't look in that great condition. It has the fan up there. Bit of a cab view for you all. Let's ride. Oh, mamma mia. Let's see if it drop levels. Oh, yeah, it did. Okay, down to two. Door closes when you push the button, although the door close button doesn't work. Oh. Oh. Okay, that caught it. Go back up to three now. Motor doesn't sound good. Drop. Okay. And the closed door button does not work, of course. And I wrapped the camera around my wrist, so spin! Whee! Time for an impact cam. Go down to two. Hello. Going up or down?
Down.
Okay. Come on in. Yay, people. Let's go up to three now. Listen to that shake. Let's go down to two now. Watch the ceiling. Huh, I was shaking last time. Oh, bugger. Let's go back up to three. Watch the light go out. Get a look up the shaft. Okay, that was boring. Let's go down to two. Oh, talk about perfect timing. Drop. There we go. Let's go up to three. And let's step out and get a view of the cab again, or not. Let's listen to the motor. Or not. Take two. Send it down to one. Now let's listen to the motor. Clunk much? This is a man-powered elevator here. And these fixtures were installed in the 1990s, I believe. Collar backup. And that was a fail. Let's go in. There's your door equipment up there. Go down to two. Go. Gotta know this thing well. Watch the floor indicator as we go up to three now. Let's be daring and watch the floor indicator as we go to one. If only the door close button worked, so people wouldn't see. Oh well. Elevator filming is not very popular where I am, so us filmers get a lot of strange looks. Oh my gosh, the door close button actually worked. Watch the button. Creak, creak, creak. Okay, back down to two. Just watch that corner so you can see it when it drops. Now up to three again. You can tell that we're having fun riding this elevator, can't you? There we go. Okay, let's go down to two again. Watch the ceiling. Maybe it'll. Yeah, it's shaking a bit. Shook me up there. Up to three. Let's see if I can do a good impact cam here. Whee! Let's go to two. This video is almost 10 minutes long. I'm long-winded. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're stopping at one. How about that? Indeed.
I need to go in there when you're done using it.
You can come in now if you like.
Okay.
This one? Okay.
Excuse me?
Of course. then what in the world are you doing? Okay, I had probably better get off here, so let's go for one more ride down to two. Beep, beep. Stop. Oh. Okay, off we go. And there she goes. And that's it. Bye-bye, YouTube.